Yes, yes, please, please. Hell yes. That's awesome. Never gets old. Oh my goodness. You never believe what's happening. Oh yeah, please die. Where was City? What? I didn't saw it. So there's only one. Yeah. If you remember correctly, you need to see the last episode for whole context, because it's too good. It's just too good to be true. I'm just hiding up here because I'm a coward. There it is, sitting down. These are the cannibals I never liked, because I did two missions for them, never got a reward or anything from them. Just a minimalistic amount of influence. And last episode, not my car, please. Thank you. Not my car. Then I searched across the map for resources. I said not my car. Not my Seat Ibiza, okay? It's a car I'm driving in real life. Well, not in that color, but... just kill her. Not me, please. Hey, I did nothing, okay? I'm innocent. And it was just outrageous. Never gave me any kind of reward. Never stepped up their influence with me. And I wanted to threaten them. And I didn't even have the threaten option. Yes, yes, please, please. Hell yes! That's awesome. Never gets old. And then he lives on. Yeah, enjoy your meal. I'm off. Thanks for taking care of that, buddy. Awesome. Just awesome. Yeah, and then I just wanted to... I drove all the way from down there up to my base. I had a rucksack of food. They only wanted meds, resources, or, well, materials, but not food. So I was kind enough, even though if they triggered me, because I did all this mission in hope that I could threaten them or get the option to threaten them later on. And then, right when I traveled down here with my rucksack of meds, it's now in the trunk, I saw that the mission just disappeared. It stopped because one of them got killed. It was Clint, the one who gave me the option, the mission. Well, hi Clint! Yeah, well, how are you supposed to survive in this world? Hey, buddy. You're not doing so well. There was no reason for heading off somewhere else. Heading off to... Okay, well, I'm stopping. I mean, he's literally out of his mind. Are you out of your mind? And he got infected or something. Looking a little bit greenish. Completely exterminated from one jug. And it's ridiculous. I killed with probably 4 jugs once, alone, single-handedly, with all I had in my pockets, and they didn't even manage to kill one. I mean, come on. I also had another clip that I've stored on my hard drive for many months now. I think I'll add it on after this video. Where's the corpse that... Disgusting. Gross.
fuck, that was intense. I'm still shaking.
Okay, I think we're all done here. Wanna go?
For sure. Thank you.
Later, buddy.
Don't get too close to the bloater!